So, Gerald, today's ride, what is your thoughts about it? And I believe you've got a bit of history with this place.
Today we ride from the Bergslag potholes to Kaapsewoop. Kaapsewoop is an interesting little village which is more hogsback than hogsback, so some would say. Going to be a tough ride, probably the toughest ride of the mission. And regarding my history here, in 1973 I spent 7 months in a military base which was about 300 meters away. So I spent a lot of time swimming in the potholes, climbing around the valleys and the actual mine itself. A very sad history, because that military base was founded in what was meant to be a hospital, and a few months before it was commissioned, it was a hospital that was built by the Apostolic Faith Mission. A few months before it was commissioned, the government rezoned the area, so all the people it was going to serve had to move 45 kilometers down the road. So a tragic history, and something that I believe feeds into the narrative of the heritage ride.
Awesome, thank you so much, and yeah, looking forward to tomorrow's ride.
Indeed, hopefully it will be less tough than today's ride is going to be.
Look, tough, but at least you know what goes up must go down. So I was looking forward to the downhill.